Fire in Lake Isabella, which stopped traffic on Highway 178 this afternoon near Elizabeth Norris Road. Caltrans says the closure was due to low visibility from smoke rolling across the highway there. Well, we can now report to you that State Route 155, which was closed earlier today, is back open now between the 178 separation and Hungry Gulch Campground.